Yeah, since March, the situation changed 100 times, and we had days of hope, and also we had days when we thought we were going to lose that fight against the virus. We have many young parents in our team, and we are really proud that we haven't sent anybody in unemployment. We could pay our salaries. We've been pushing hard to move on with the race, finally get all our permissions. And we're watching what is happening around us. There is a Tour de France happening. There are other international events happening. And we were really hoping that we are able to show and to prove that also Romania is able to offer an international sports competition. And we are starting now and things look good. Yeah, we had 14 months to prepare this event, longer than ever before. We didn't take any compromises. We had endless conversations with our consultants concerning the medical situation. In the end, yes, I can say it is safe. We stick to all the safety measurements that we have put up. Unfortunately, this year we will not have any spectators. This is why we are not having a prologue. This is why we are not going to finish in Kusturica. And I also would like to advise everybody who wants to see Red Bull Romania's action, please watch TV, look on our online shows, but please do not come on the racetracks. This year, only 20% of the usual amount of participants made it to Romania. That's the COVID year. Still, we're happy for those who came, the brave ones that came. And a very interesting Facebook post I've seen these days, where a competitor is telling his friends back home, I'm feeling more safe here in Sibiu than back home in Germany, because they are having really a very strict safety measurement and they stick to the rules.